Devil's breath is gone.
I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I'm doing.
Can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money. We're saving lives. Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. In a future month, we'll be able to buy a ball that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm. Dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first formed the Earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here!
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. There'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Why don't they just take the money, Emily?
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
I'm ready.
Incoming. Okay, move.
They're not gonna take me without a fight.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。余先生马上就到。
They're coming. Jump over the railing.
Can't let him see me.
Get to cover. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on. Come on. Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the Devil's Breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him. I'm gonna try and separate them.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop. Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him. Do it.
那个记者在哪里？
他就在这儿附近，我们很快就可以抓到他。Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗？控制机在手上，不过我们也不找到他。如果他跑掉了，Start
the timer.
'Busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.